Welcome to my new video. In this video I am going to tell you about top 5 beautiful islands in the world. 5. Santorini, Greece. Encircling a sea-filled caldera, spectacular Santorini scores top points for its dramatic beauty. Bleached white villas tumble down volcanic cliffs. Blue-domed churches rise against the sparkling sea, and bright sprays of bougainvillea add to the eye-popping palette of color. Perched atop the black lava cliffs, the settlements of Phira and Oia are the island's most picturesque and pricey destinations, and Oia ranks among the most photographed locations in the world. Other highlights of Santorini include Akrotiri archaeological site, ancient Thera, the black sand beach of Parissa, and of course, the sublime sunsets. Sailing into this stunning caldera surrounded by soaring sea cliffs makes an unforgettable first impression. 4. Seychelles. Pristine and picture-perfect, the Seychelles are worth traveling for. East of Kenya, this relatively unspoiled archipelago of 115 coral and granite islands is packed with attractions, from UNESCO-listed jungles and thriving coral reefs to palm-lined, powdery beaches flanked by giant boulders. Almost half the total land area of these equatorial isles is protected, and many of the islands lie within fish-rich marine sanctuaries with excellent diving and snorkeling. The Seychelles also feature some of the planet's richest fishing grounds, making this a top destination for anglers. Add some spicy Creole cuisine into the mix, as well as the plush resorts of Mahé, Praslin, and Ladigue, and it's easy to understand the Seychelles' allure. 3. Palawan, Philippines. Palawan is the Philippines' answer to paradise. This island province stretches southwest to Borneo, with lush limestone peaks rising from a jewel-like sea so clear that you can almost see the expressions on the fish from above the surface. Slivers of gleaming white sand beaches fringed with rustling palms rim many of these jungle-clad islands, while under the water, coral reefs teem with an impressive diversity of tropical fish, offering some of the best diving in the world. Other attractions include the island's unique wildlife, emerald lakes, and quaint fishing villages. Coron is home to plush resorts, and El Nido drips with natural beauty and is one of the most alluring islands in the chain. From here, you can island hop around the spectacular Bacute Archipelago. One of Palawan's top attractions is the World Heritage-listed Puerto Princesa Subterranean River National Park, an impressive limestone cave system with a long underground river. 2. Bora Bora, French Polynesia. Shaped like a giant sombrero, this lush volcanic island stars in countless South Pacific fantasies. The focal point and best asset of this tropical beauty is its ravishing lagoon in technicolor turquoise. Fish, turtles, sharks, and rays swim in the clear waters, and tiny islets or motus dot the lagoon. The island, of course, is distinctly French, with mouthwatering cuisine to match. Diving and snorkeling are excellent in the surrounding reefs, and hiking trails weave through the palm-studded forests. If you can afford it, hide out here in a luxurious over-the-water bungalow and bask in your good fortune as you fall asleep to the gentle slosh of the sea. 1. Maldives. The Maldives are home to some of the world's most ravishing islands, but it's the sea which truly makes these islands shine. Luminous aquamarine waters with a crystal clarity lap upon these dazzling white shores, which barely peak above the Indian Ocean. Consisting of 26 natural atolls, the Maldives archipelago is the planet's lowest-lying nation, rising no more than 3 meters above the sea at its highest point, a measurement that shrinks every year. Beneath the mesmerizing waters, coral reefs flourish, luring divers and snorkelers from around the world. Surfers also flock here to ride the uncrowded breaks. Back on land, luxury resorts provide the perfect launching points for adventures focused upon the sea, the archipelago's greatest asset, but also, as the planet's climate changes, its single greatest threat. Thanks for watching my video. If you like the video, please like the video and subscribe my channel.